look, man, I'm serious. I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the middle. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
No one's around. That's weird. Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
I'm just shut my eyes.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey!
I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
What
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
You can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control. Everybody. We've all turned. There it is. The station. Hello? Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. No. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Thank you.
Damn it!
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Yeah.
station temperature, which is massive, so like that.
Just shit.
I don't know if anyone's actually watching this. Sorry for not being that chatty. It's just weird, like, talking to yourself. Gunpowder. I'm gonna have shotgun ammo. Mag ammo. Shotgun's quite a bit of ammo. Yeah. Oh, who is that? Simon, Leon S. Kennedy. It shows up her first names. Two wrongs, me. Tambrana. If I'm right, I saw it. Oh. Neil. Die already. Oh, boom, headshot. Right, so it's Marvin, Rita. Oh, you bastard. What's your name? From behind the wanted.
Shit.
What's your name? Right, I've got two. I can force it. Marvin, Rita. Save room. Green injuries, blue poisoning, red. Strengthen one's constitution. Yeah. Fine. Yeah. Sorry, stop swearing. No. He's going to die. I can't. So this, this. Oh, one, no. One, two. This one, this one, this one. Ta-da! Okay, spare part. Is that for that keyboard? Supposed to know these codes. Thank you. Here's my many balls. It's not creeping.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Fishes, scorpion. Actually, what we're doing, I can just zoom in. Fishes, scorpion, jug pouring water. Fishes, scorpion. Oh, jug pouring water. Boom.
Thank you.
You bastard.
Take me back into the main hall. Is this a safe zone? Does this game have safe zones? I have no idea.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
See a deposit room. Oh, there's a herb there. I might go and grab that and use it. That door's not when I can get into it. Can I get into that way? Darkroom sink, temporary room, open soccer. I couldn't get through that door because it was locked. I don't think I could have got through that door. Upstairs. She's down here. Library. There's gunpowder there. Shotgun shells there. Dialogue. Valve. There's a star's office. Ah, let's go through the showroom to the star's office. Or through that way. That door, I have a door. Barred from the other side. Waiting room, art room. That's locked. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go, Jack. What was that? Oh, another dialogue. I do really like the original soundtrack. Though I might switch it back in a bit. What am I doing? That's it, I'm gonna... I don't want to find cheats, but I want to see... dialogues. I don't want the codes. Trigger. You don't actually need to find the combination, simply turn each letter to press AX. Slacker. Straight ahead as you open the door. Be careful what you're opening though, as another locker just next to it is a resting zombie. Provisions room on the first floor of the police station. Right, so that... Right, so can I open this door? Tell you what, those herbs are easy to like miss, even though they're big ferns. Three spaces. I'm just trying to think. Give you there. Box. Interrogation room. Okay. Watch his head. Who do you want? I wonder if it'll tell me when a key's no longer needed. Like, in the original game, something dropped it. Let's if we peek at all my documents so far. Anything about regular events? So that's that book that I picked up. Well, we'll save. And that's, yeah. You can discard items that serve the purpose or any other key. Here we go. So tank.
Right.
In that case, if I'm done with it, I'll leave it just now. Prince, Pearl of Nile. Please, nothing jump out. Oh, God. Not gonna lie, I'm slightly back, so that's the way I came in. Locked off that way. Okay. Oh, there's another herb. No. Ah, oh, poor man.
Leon?
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
Oh, God.
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're going to find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
It'll be okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. Surrounded by zombies.
I'm gonna have to discard you. Zombies.
Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it! Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Alright, electrical part. I'm gonna need you. Alright, get from here. For a second, right? So I can examine this. Can I do anything with this? Oh, here we go. I've got a red jewel. Don't remember what I do with that red jewel. Store. Store. I'll keep that. Keep that. Let's go back. Grab the crank and the powder. Get the yellow powder. Anything else in this room? Flash grenade, I can't pick up. Okay, let's just combine this with this. So we need some shotgun shells later. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright. So, for now, put you away. I'm going to put that in there just now, because I don't think, what, I need to see this. Before I do anything, right, let's examine. So it'll tell me what kind of, right. So I think that is for the shower room, which, if I remember correctly, is at... by the stairs, which has the box, so I can get the box. So I'm gonna chuck you in just now. I'm gonna chuck you in just now because I can get by with a knife. Ugh! Oh my god, where did the old lady come from? Electronic gadget. Okay, that's for the bomb. C4. Flash grenade. Heart key. So I'll put two back in. Oh, that was just gunpowder. It was a 103. Oh, knife. Okay, not much better. What I can now do. No, as soon as I pick up that shotgun, right, map. So I'm going to the dark room. Okay, I can pick up this thing. So little space. I need to heal myself. I should really start. Right, I need the valve handle. Things blocked. I shouldn't really need to go back in that corridor ever again, so that's fine. Block that off. I can go through the shower room, library. Where's the nearest spare green herb? It's on the other side. I'm just thinking that if I'm going, no, I, you know what, I'm going to put that here just now because I don't necessarily, what was that, I've got a tick beside it, okay, I'll chuck that in. I'm not doing too well. One caution. Do I wait till danger then use a first aid spray, or do I just use it now? You know what, let's... message in me. Right, I'm gonna leave it just now because I'm hoping. What's that noise? Oh my god! Why won't you... Right, okay, I'm going back to the handgun, because that was just a waste of shotgun ammo. Wait, actually... Oh, red arc. Alright, okay. I know the code to this, that was on that whiteboard. Hello. Gunpowder. Nothing. I'm just... Look at the one chunk on shell. That's useful. These ones that are lying on the ground, I don't know if they're dead. No. It's the Star's office. I know this might be a waste, but... Well, we got a first aid spray. Alright, I'm gonna use that. I did not pick it up. Shotgun ammo. Someone likes their guns. Barry's desk then. Dongle into USB port. Okay. Is there a dongle in here? Made in heaven. Red herb. So look at the mobs. So what's there left in here? There's a flashbang. Ooh. Open. A battery. I have no idea what I need a battery for. Internal memo. From this heat resistant 3-number lock safe, move to west office, first floor. Okay, so that's that, and that is left 9, right 15, left 7. I'm just trying to think where I'm going now. That's going to take me to the lounge. Oh, so that just takes me back round to there. There's a linen room. And that'll take me out here. And I can go that way. If I don't get attacked, then... Oh, did I leave something in that shower room? No. Alright, I'll come back to the shower room. What I am going to do, because I like it, I'm going to use you. Pick up you. I mean... I don't know where it is. Right, it sounds like it's coming from this way. Sugar. I have to lock the door. I'm gonna need that back.
Oh, shit!
Side of this, does that now appear on my map as, yeah, locked, okay. Oh. Interesting. Space, why do I have space? Shotgun rounds are for you. Oh yeah, my knife's gone. Oh, what have I left behind? Red herb, battery. I'm gonna grab the battery. Right, so that's just from done. Is that you making those breathing sounds, Leon? Because, I'm not gonna lie, they are creepy. Right. In the library, there's... I think the reason why that's red is because I've not done the puzzle yet. Where's storage room? Like, where's that been moved to? To West Office. First, oh, wait a sec. Right. Forget. This is America, there's no ground floor. Well, that's simple to get. Right. What I want to do now. Hey. You're right, Mr. Brower.
Still alive.
Yeah, but for how long? Alright, let's just bit of inventory management. Inventory, depending on how you pronounce. Alright, put you in. I don't know what that's for. Oh wait. Missing a battery. Okay. I'm glad I actually thought that through. I think the red jewel is going in that statue, so I'm gonna take that with me. Store. I don't need to take this. Right, oh, I need a knife. Right, while I'm here, I'll just pop into this room. Right, and the password was left 9, right 15, left 7. Oh, oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. More storage. That's what I want. Ugh. Right, so that room's done. Safety deposit room, I need the button. There's that in that room. I shouldn't. Yeah, because I can get to the records room through that door. Press room. Oh, can I go into there now? Oh, what's that? Hand. Oh, are you kidding me? Right. To be aware. Okay. Actually, on here. Just do a save. Oh wait, no, is that statue up there? I'm surprised there's been no Mr. X yet. Though probably once I've got my those on three, that's when that'll start. Hiya. Hey guys, dinner. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't like this. Face, arrow, snake. Go ahead. Oh my god, that was absolutely terrifying. Please tell me. Oh, there's gunpowder. Oh. You know what? I'm not bothered. I don't need him. Oh my giddy aunt. Hey Marvin, don't die on me. You still alive? Gonna speak to me and say, all right, okay, I don't, huh? All right, I mean, I think I'm doing all right. I don't know. Oh, there's shotgun shells in here, that'd be useful. Wooden boards, I need you now. I don't no longer have a knife. Hopefully, I only need to once for that thing, because I can't be doing that to you if you're not, oh, jeez, peeps. See, I kind of, as much as I want to use these, I feel like first playthrough it's cheating. Okay, okay. Oh, my heart. I'm just going to take these, and I'm going to put you back. I'll take, I am, a wooden board. Just in case. Quick save. It's all right, Marvin. Going for help.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Yeah.
Lieutenant Branagh! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go!
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
Okay. So look at the map. Secret room. Oh, I wrote. Okay, that's interesting. So this room rotates. You are gunpowder. Oh, there's a box there. Typewriter. I will have just saved, so it seems kind of pointless. A lion and a unicorn. Ooh, nice hat. Alright, I'm doing okay for ammo, so I'm gonna leave that here. What are these focus? Person. People. Hello, person who's watching. I mean, because it's a secret room, it means there shouldn't be anybody down here, right? So no zombies. Underground stairs.
What the?
Oh, no, 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 no. Let's have a look down the stairs first. I like to make sure I don't miss anything. Oh, hello. Okay, I need a badge. Oh, hello. Hand grenade. Used to counterattack when caught by melee, but its effect. Okay, so I can shove that in someone's mouth. attack me. Why is it not giving me an X option, or is this? Oh, I don't know. Right, what is actually in this? Is it a gun? Or is it a stock or something? Oh, I don't know. Anyway, I can get into that just now. That's not good.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Ow. Ow. There might be someone at the top of those ladders.
Somebody's watching me.
Yeah. Oh my. Right. Alright, let's see if we got. Right. Done. Oh, what a waste. Well, not a waste of ammo. Gunpowder, useful. Green herb. All right, so this is where I would have come if he hadn't grabbed me. Good to know. Just out of curiosity, if the person who's watching, do they know me? Because I don't really get to see who's actually looking at me. Okay. Oh. It's you now, Selene. Alright, in that case, I can just speak to you. Oh, save room. Yeah, another hip pouch. Oh, my heart is still racing. Right, okay. Hold on here. I'll do it. Take you out. Put you in. Combine you with you. Store you. I'm out of. I've got 1, 2 normal gunpowders. Green herb. I should have a yellow gunpowder somewhere. Yeah, high grade. Cutting tools can be used by fuel. Give a wee save. So you heard me making a lot of like sounds while getting fought by Birkin. Oh, this is the. Okay. Right, okay, A dot should appear somewhere around here if it's sticking closer to. Why is it so dark? Sick of the map. There's a door down that way. Okay, I need a card.
Damn. Need a key card.
You doggy.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Hey!
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you.
God,
your health.
Stay down.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Wait, how come I can't see comments? I just have a quick broadcast settings. Any comments. Fan settings. Okay, yeah, display messages, spectators, and spectators. Yeah, I should. I don't know why I can't see your comments. Okay. Okay. Right. I don't know where I'm going. Right, near red, which I'm guessing means you're locked. Yeah. Oh, it's a mini, I think. That's cute. Doors open as well. Let's just go. I'll come back. I don't like that this room's so open. I mean, it makes sense as a garage, but a car park. Basement one map. Okay, so we have okay. kennel, firing range, morgue, generator room. Oh, some handgun ammo. Can't go that way. Jail. Oh no 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 no. What is that? Okay, it's just zombies in cages. Oh no no. I don't like this. Like, I don't understand. Is that gonna open them all?
Last ones alive?
No, no, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
No.
I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh my god.
Gory. No.
Who is that?
Oh, it's...
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Ada Wong.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Ugh, what in the world?
Nasty. Can I go open the door? Nope. Since the jail's power panel goes home, we're going to need a custom power panel parts. We don't mix anymore. Should be a few in the generator room. Ugh. I got a word to make one of those from the power panel. clock tower should have another. Someone's messing for it, please. Down. Okay, I've got everything in this room. Might switch. Nope. I now have a map, so I know where I'm going. If I head to the firing range first, that seems like a good shot. Key to patrol car 7439. Don't key no use though, but we still open the car's doors and trunks with its keyless entry buttons. It's just a box. Howdy, boys and girls, it's your pal from Reckon Says It. Today I want to talk about something really important to me. I'm popular Mr. Reckon Toys, all hurts and bad kids, music, target practice, it's really sad. Good old guys wouldn't be that mean. Right? Plus it's super, super dangerous, so don't do it. Be nice. That car there then. Gunstock. Oh, my giddy aunt. Might take a wee break in a bit. Doggo. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Oh, no. Well, that's interesting. A blue herb. Didn't think I'd be needing one of those so soon. There's a door there. Oh, I didn't. Oh, God. Oh, wait. All right. I'll do the morgue first. Dead in jail cell, bed by staff, hands are clenched tight to rigor mortis, which should be coming to an end. Highly likely that he died just after lights out. Deceased was a known kleptomaniac, incarcerated many times. Incredibly, he would even steal while in jail. Thought that was consistent with his clinical diagnosis. Okay. Can I open any of these? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, no. That's a red herb. Okay. Mix that with a blue herb. I really don't like this. There has to be something. Oh, no. thank you. Here you go. Moving. Key. Oh, that's going to set off. Why didn't I grab the key? Sugar. Yeah. front. What am I doing? Where's my shotgun? Heal. Oh no. This is a save room. Oh, thank God. Here you. Where are you, you little rascal? Electric part. What does it say on it? Break room hallway shutter. Magnum ammo. Oh, yeah, I mean, if I remember correctly, this is where the Magnum was. Okay, so what I need to do is put you in, because you're not needed, put you in because I don't have a Magnum yet. Yeah, I'm not doing too bad for ammo, mainly because I'm going to be running around like a headless chicken. Put you in there. I'm going to combine you with you to make the brown, the mixed, complete. I'll store you because I don't need you just now. Oh yeah, you can be down there actually. Okay, so what I do want is I'll eat you just now. I don't have another knife. I'm fine again. Here, I'm gonna have a wee save and then I'm gonna just take a wee 20 minute break. wonder. If I can just pause the broadcast. Okay, let's have a wee look at the map. So I'm now here in the break room. So, So that's a shutter to get through to. So that's through there. Some handgun ammo there. I can probably get into that side room. Oh, I'm here. I can always check. Get in the bathroom. That's kind of want to go back down the stairs into the fire room, because that's a diamond door. I had to just save it, didn't I? Okay. Shotgun ammo. Okay. So, store you. Where was the other time I used a crank? Oh, let's look at the map. There. There's a waiting room. The waiting room's there, and that, I think that's, oh. Right, and I'll go for a wee break. I don't know if I'll just push the share button if that pauses. My microphone not just being broadcast. Right, I'm going to stop for just now. I'll be back in a bit. Natalie, if that's you, I'll let you know when I'm back to playing. Right, catch you later.